you ever plan to travel from San Pedro to Salta, be careful with whom you're traveling to. We're traveling with Andesmar bus company, and we actually planned to leave San Pedro 2 days before, but the bus was not coming because of heavy rainfalls at the border. So you will be told to be at the bus station at 5 o'clock. And this actually seems to happen pretty often because there's a bunch of people waiting in the bus station. So I don't know why they let you stand here at 5 o'clock in the morning and have to wait until 7:30 or 8 o'clock. Well, now we are about on 4,700 meters height, and it's some kind of traffic chaos. So apparently two cars are blocking the road. Temperature is minus 4 degrees or something like that. Everywhere snow. And it's still 150 k's to the border. Well, now we're at the border. It seems like this is the border for the Chilean and the Argentinian side. Probably it will take between 2 and 5 hours. That's what they told us. So here are the stamps, we got them, we waited only like 4.5 hours for them. Six and a half hours for a border crossing, that's my personal record.